Yo, yes, when you look at these ingredients, ke thoma so o tla ke botsa ka re kwa bya nthongwe e tsebalega. And I'm just here like I will never beat the allegations, Shem. I'll never beat them. There's a lady on TikTok who once said that now my food does not look like it's made with love. And I was like, ma'am, what do you mean? But I sometimes, Linda, I never really plan or okay, I'm the ingredients. No, like these things just happen spontaneously. I always say, yeah. Oh, ke le bontshitse olive oil ya o tlala mara ka shimisha delight. Ah, ke fake life ya social media. Fake life gang gang. Yeah, we're making chicken curry. Wow. Yeah, we're making chicken curry. There's a specific recipe that I wanted to follow, but I did not have the ingredients. I never do. And when I have ingredients, I just never really think to cook. So, yeah, guys, budget curry with what you have. So, chili powder, beni. Guys, please make sure I already give Benny Magule. I hated this thing for the longest time. Get on a car in Haso, Hanigako Magule. And then Uchella Thai, Pagama Jolafina, Pagama. But Shem, guys, now. Twiki, time make your drukos. Get drukos in there. Time your neck, yawn. I feel like it has so much flavor. I'll never stop using it. And then more I can make a ferret, yo, erin camera quality, mumaning. Send help, really send help. And take it out of the pots, and then, gotta get less set aside. I am so tired. Yeah, set aside, and then yeah, peace. Yeah, and then uchela the onion, and then uchela tamatis. So. Anytime you cook with tomatoes, it's always advisable to add a bit of sugar just to cut out the acidity. Yo, number one. I spoke like a true chef. I spoke like a person with culinary excellence. Yeah. Yabona, that is where it all went wrong. I thought that was spinach. I thought it was wilted spinach because it was in the freezer. But it turned out to be something else, something horrible, something that did not belong in that pot. But I was able to save it. I think it tastes that I was able to save it. So yeah. But advisably, don't add things that you don't know into your pot of stew, red stew. Yes, I can spin this and say that it was intentional for me to make this. Red, a tomato thingy in honor of EFF colors. Nah, that's not as funny as it sounded in my head. Anyway, just trust the process. And guys, now I need to put a disclaimer. I'm not a chef. I cook for people who are hungry. And don't, it's not about culinary excellence or whatever. I cook for people who are hungry and people who want to eat. But when I got the Michelin dish by the restaurant day, please. So yeah, that is after like 20 minutes or so. And it's coming together. It's coming together, all right. Yes, I want to do like a thingy way now. Home we get a taster. Before Kabahabisha rice, taste test. I want to do a thing where I cook for someone, like on camera, and I tasted it to Jack. Come on, need to sing my track up your because Gabapilla, so the opinion of an matter. So I want like an honest opinion of food. It looks nice. And then wash it down with some dessert. See you on the next one. Bye.